There's a long looping lead pass, and that's behind Laplante. He can't pick it up. Icing the call against Vancouver. And we'll have a faceoff back in the Canucks zone. 7:45 left in period number two. 3-1 Edmonton. We got a fight. This is Mitch Callahan and Yan Pavel Laplante. And Callahan lost his balance. That's a slip that didn't come from a punch. But Laplante can swing. He's not afraid to check him. He gets the takedown, and those two look like they might want to have another conversation. And there's a case where Callahan, the former Kelowna Rocket, 6 years in Detroit's organization, he's just trying to make an impact, get noticed. He's had some tough moments. The puck hasn't bounced for him, and you had two players getting a dust up.